This part can protect you from lung cancer through an invisible danger that can also be found in your home. In this video, I'll show you exactly what it is, how surprisingly high it was in my home, and how you can protect yourself and your family. Because the invisible danger that you can neither smell nor taste is radon. It is a radioactive gas that is found everywhere in the ground. The amount of radon in the soil varies greatly from region to region. It can enter the lungs via the air we breathe and lead to lung cancer. It is now known that radon is the second most common cause of lung cancer after smoking. The more radon there is in the air we breathe and the longer radon is inhaled, the greater the risk. In the fresh air, however, this is not a problem at all, as the radon is distributed throughout the air and the concentration is therefore significantly lower. However, radon will also occur in your home. The concentration is usually particularly high in the cellar and then spreads from here to the entire home. Even if you don't have a cellar, the concentration in your home can be significantly higher under certain circumstances. This is because it usually enters the interior through small cracks in the wall or floor slab. That's why it makes sense to measure the radon concentration with a radon detector like this, which I did once in my home. You simply set it up in your home, connect it to the app, and it now measures the value every 10 minutes and gives an average value per hour. The Federal Office for Radiation Protection recommends that you should not have more than 100 becquerels per cubic meter. Above 200 becquerels, you should consider taking measures, and above 300, you should definitely do something. I'll explain exactly what you can do about it in a moment. When I set it up in my cellar, I was shocked to find that I actually had over 300 becquerels. But you can do something about it. By exchanging the air, ideally through shock ventilation, you can get the high radon concentration out of your home and replace it with fresh air. Nevertheless, you should keep an eye on the whole thing, and if it doesn't work, reseal cracks or install a ventilation system, for example. If you would also like to check this value in your home, I will link you to the radon detector I used here in the video description below or in the pinned comment. Check the whole thing out for yourself and let me know in the comments what the value was for you, because this way you can protect your health and that of your family. Would you also like to know 10 unfortunately secret packaging tricks that almost nobody knows but everyone should know? Then click directly on the picture you see in the video because I'll show you them there.